Welcome to another Eleshop video. Today we're comparing two popular 12-bit oscilloscopes, the Siglent SDS814X HD and the Rigol DHO814. Both are aimed at hobbyists and professional use, and they offer impressive specs for their price range. On paper, they look quite similar, but there are some important practical differences. Let's go over the main features side by side, and after that, we can take a deeper look on what this actually means in practice. If you already own other products from one of these brands, you're naturally inclined to stick with the same brand for your oscilloscope as well. The integration between devices can be a big advantage, and being familiar with the software and workflow make things a lot more practical. But if you're still open to any brand, we make this comparison for you. Physically, the Rigol is a bit more compact. That's great for smaller workbenches, but it does mean that the buttons are slightly smaller. Something to consider depending on your preferences. Both are operational with a web interface. Only the Rigol supports USB-C for power input. As for extras, the Siglent can be equipped with an optional logic analyzer and function generator, which even allows you to do things like bode plot analysis. While the Rigol does not offer these features at all.
If you want a function generator or logic analyzer with the Rigol, you can select a scope from the Rigol DHO900 series.
The sample rate determines how many samples the oscilloscope takes per second, with a higher sample rate allowing it to better track fast-changing signals. It's one of the most critical specifications of an oscilloscope. The Rigol offers a total sample rate of 1.25 gig samples per second, while the Siglent delivers up to 2 gig samples per second shared across all channels. In practice, a higher sample rate is more important, and in this case, the Siglent is the better option. Memory depth really matters, especially at lower time bases. The memory depth describes how many data points can be stored per signal, so it is important to have sufficient memory depth at high sample rates.
The Rigol oscilloscope offers up to 25 million points of memory per channel when using a single channel, but only 5 million points per channel when all channels are active. In contrast, the Siglent oscilloscope provides 10 million points of memory per channel, even when all channels are in use. Although the Siglent offers twice as much memory in this mode, both oscilloscopes provide more than enough. Even with the Rigol, you are unlikely to reach this memory limit quickly when zooming in on fine details.
Let's talk about fan noise, because for many people, especially in quiet workspaces, this really matters. We measured the sound levels during regular operation, and here's what we found. The Rigol comes in at 38.8 decibels, while the Siglent is a bit louder at 41.9 decibels. That means that the Siglent is noticeably louder, about 3 decibels, which is roughly perceived as a 25% increase in volume. It's not jet engine loud, but if you're working close to the scope for long sessions, you might prefer the quieter Rigol. Of course, this depends on your workspace. If you're in a noisy lab, you might not even notice. But in a quiet home lab or office, it could make a difference. The Rigol scope is powered via USB-C, which is considered a nice option. It means you can use it with a power bank, perfect for using your scope more remotely. However, there is a trade-off. USB-C connectors are more fragile than traditional power cables. And although Rigol has improved the mechanical design, it's still something to keep in mind for long-term use.
However, it's worth noting that not a single customer has reported a defective plug so far.
In addition, not all power banks are suitable to work with the Rigolscope. So make sure to carefully check whether your power bank works with the scope. The Rigol also offers the option to mount the oscilloscope using a standard VESA mount. With this, you can position the scope at eye level or swing it out of the way when it's not in use, making your workspace more flexible and ergonomic. So, which one should you go for? It really depends on what matters most for your workflow. If you need more memory, a higher sample rate, and want upgradable extra features like a logic analyzer or function generator, the Siglent is better for you. If you prefer a smaller form factor, good portability, and a USB-C power input, then the Rigol is your better option. Let us know in the comments which features matter most to you. If you find this video helpful, subscribe for more comparison videos. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.